A unilateral contract. Three letters I want you to know from that unilateral word. U-N-I, uni, which means what? One. A unilateral contract is one person making a promise. An example would be I lose my wallet and I tell the whole world out there, hey, listen, reward if you find my wallet. If you find my wallet, I'll give you 20 bucks. I'll give you 100 bucks. I'll give you a reward. I unilaterally promise to give you a reward. Got it? So a unilateral contract is one person making a promise.